Explain motor driver in 5 minutes. A motor driver is an electronic circuit or device that controls the power and direction of a motor. Motor drivers are essential in systems where motors need precise control, such as robotics, automation, and electric vehicles. They typically interface between low-power control signals, e.g., from a microcontroller or logic circuit, and the higher power needed by the motor. Here's an in-depth look at their components, types, and operation. The key functions of a motor driver include voltage and current amplification. Motor drivers take low-power control signals from a microcontroller or logic circuit and amplify them to provide the higher voltage and current required by the motor. This is essential as most motors need more current than a standard control circuit can provide. Direction control. Motor drivers allow for directional control by changing the polarity of the current supplied to the motor. This enables the motor to spin in both forward and reverse directions. Direction control is commonly achieved using an H-bridge circuit. Speed control. Motor drivers enable speed control, often through pulse width modulation, PWM. By adjusting the width of pulses sent to the motor, the driver effectively controls the average voltage seen by the motor, allowing for precise speed regulation. Protection. Many motor drivers include built-in protection features, such as overcurrent protection, prevents excessive current that could damage the motor or driver circuit. Overtemperature protection, shuts down the driver to prevent overheating and thermal damage. Undervoltage lockout, prevents operation when the input voltage falls below a certain threshold, protecting both the motor and the driver from unreliable operation. Isolation and noise reduction. Motor drivers can also isolate the high-power motor circuit from the sensitive low-power control circuit, protecting the control circuitry from electrical noise and interference generated by the motor. These functions are essential for safe, efficient, and reliable motor control in applications like robotics, automation, and consumer electronics. The core components of a motor driver include transistors. Transistors, usually MOSFETs or BJTs, serve as electronic switches that control the flow of current to the motor. They are crucial for handling high currents and voltages while maintaining efficient operation. MOSFETs are commonly preferred due to their high efficiency and ability to handle larger currents with less heat generation. Diodes, flyback diode. These diodes protect the motor driver circuit from voltage spikes, which can occur when the motor suddenly stops or changes direction. These spikes, known as back EMF, are produced by the inductive nature of motors. Flyback diodes help dissipate this energy, preventing potential damage to the transistors and control circuitry. H-bridge. An H-bridge is a configuration of four transistors arranged to control the direction of current flow through the motor, enabling forward and reverse rotation. By activating different combinations of these transistors, the H-bridge can control the direction and stopping of the motor, making it ideal for bidirectional control in DC motors. Pulse width modulation, PWM, circuitry. PWM circuits are often used in motor drivers to control motor speed by varying the average voltage supplied. This is done by rapidly switching the motor on and off, adjusting the pulse width to control the motor's effective power. Some motor drivers include PWM capabilities built in, while others rely on an external microcontroller to generate PWM signals. Control logic. Control logic circuits interpret input signals, e.g., direction, speed, and manage the switching of the transistors to achieve the desired motor behavior. This logic can be simple, using basic transistors, or more complex, with microcontrollers or integrated circuits that respond to digital inputs and provide features like acceleration control, braking, and error detection. Current sense resistors and feedback circuitry. Many motor drivers include resistors or sensors to monitor the current passing through the motor, which helps detect motor stall conditions or overcurrent situations. Current sensing provides feedback to control circuits, enabling features like current limiting or dynamic braking. Heat dissipation mechanisms. Because motor drivers often handle large currents, they generate heat. Components like heat sinks, thermal pads, or built-in temperature sensors are used to manage heat dissipation, improving the longevity and reliability of the motor driver. Power supply filtering and decoupling capacitors. Capacitors help smooth out voltage fluctuations and filter noise from the power supply, providing stable operation. This is especially important in high-power motor drivers, as motors can introduce significant electrical noise. These components work together to amplify control signals, regulate motor behavior, and protect both the motor and the driver from damage, allowing the motor to operate efficiently and reliably. The operation of a basic H-bridge motor driver involves using a circuit configuration that allows for controlling the direction of current flow through a motor, enabling it to rotate in both forward and reverse directions. The H-bridge is named for its typical arrangement of four transistors or switches that resemble the letter H. Here's a detailed look at how it works. Components in an H-bridge. Four transistors, or switches. These transistors, often MOSFETs, are positioned in an H configuration with two on the left side and two on the right. The motor is placed in the middle of the H, connected between the crossbar and ground. Flyback diodes. Diodes are usually connected across each transistor to protect against voltage spikes caused by the inductive nature of the motor when the transistors are turned off. How it works. Each transistor, or switch, is labeled as follows in a standard H-bridge. Q1 and Q3, position on the left side. Q2 and Q4, position on the right side. By selectively activating pairs of transistors, the motor driver can control the direction of current flow through the motor, enabling it to rotate in different directions. Modes of operation. Forward rotation. Activate Q1 and Q4, top left and bottom right transistors. When Q1 and Q4 are turned on, current flows from the power supply through Q1, through the motor, in one direction, then through Q4 to ground. This creates a current flow that causes the motor to rotate in a forward direction. Reverse rotation. Activate Q2 and Q3, top right and bottom left transistors. When Q2 and Q3 are turned on, current flows in the opposite direction, from the power supply through Q2, through the motor, in the opposite direction, then through Q3 to ground. This reverses the current flow through the motor, causing it to rotate in the opposite, reverse, direction. Braking, active low. Activate Q1 and Q3 or Q2 and Q4 simultaneously. Turning on either of these pairs shorts the motor terminals, which stops the motor quickly due to the low resistance path, effectively applying braking, stop, high impedance. All transistors off. When all transistors are turned off, no current flows through the motor, allowing it to coast to a stop. This is also called the high impedance state, as the motor is effectively disconnected. Speed control, PWM. Pulse width modulation, PWM, by switching the transistors on and off rapidly, using PWM. The average voltage supplied to the motor is varied. This effectively controls the speed without reducing torque significantly, as full voltage is supplied in pulses. PWM can be applied to either the high side or low side transistors to control speed in either direction. Example operation scenarios. To rotate forward at half speed, Q1 and Q4 are turned on with PWM applied to Q1. This means that Q1 is rapidly switched on and off, reducing the average power going to the motor. To rotate in reverse at full speed, Q2 and Q3 are simply turned on continuously, allowing full power in the reverse direction. Safety note, avoiding short circuits. In an H-bridge, turning on both Q1 and Q2, or Q3 and Q4, simultaneously is dangerous because it creates a direct short between the power supply and ground, which can damage the circuit. This is known as shoot-through and should be avoided with careful control. Summary: the H-bridge motor driver allows for direction control by changing the path of current through the motor, speed control by using PWM to adjust the average voltage, braking and stopping by shorting or disconnecting the motor as needed. This setup is widely used in DC motor control for applications where precise directional and speed control is necessary, such as in robotics, automotive, and industrial automation systems. Motor drivers are widely used in applications that require precise motor control, reliable power management, and protection for both motors and the control circuitry. Here are some key applications of motor drivers. 1. Robotics. Motor drivers are integral to robotics, where they control the movement of wheels, arms, grippers, and other actuators. By enabling directional control, speed regulation, and torque management, motor drivers allow robots to perform tasks like moving, picking, and placing objects with accuracy. 2. Industrial automation. In manufacturing and automation systems, motor drivers control conveyor belts, robotic arms, CNC machines, and automated assembly lines. They are essential in controlling the position, speed, and force of motors that drive industrial machines and tools. 3. Automotive systems. Motor drivers are used in various automotive applications, such as electric power steering, windshield wipers, electric windows, and fuel pumps. Electric vehicles, EVs, and hybrid electric vehicles, HEVs, rely on powerful motor drivers for traction motors, enabling acceleration, regenerative braking, and efficient energy use. 4. Drones and unmanned vehicles. Drones use motor drivers to control the brushless DC, BLDC, motors that power their propellers. Motor drivers help manage the speed and direction of each motor, allowing for precise maneuvering, altitude control, and stable flight. 5. Consumer electronics. Small motor drivers are found in consumer electronics like DVD players, computer disk drives, printers, fans, and electric shavers. They control small DC motors to move media, adjust lenses, and regulate cooling fans in computers and other devices. 6. Home appliances. Motor drivers control various household appliances, such as washing machines, dishwashers, vacuum cleaners, and kitchen appliances. They enable these devices to regulate speed, apply braking, and reverse direction as needed for different operational modes. 7. Medical equipment. Motor drivers are used in medical devices like ventilators, infusion pumps, and imaging equipment. They allow for precise control of small motors, essential for safety and accuracy in medical applications. 8. Electric vehicles and e-bikes. Electric vehicles, EVs, hybrid electric vehicles, HEVs, and electric bicycles, e-bikes, rely on motor drivers for propulsion, speed control, and energy management. In these applications, motor drivers are essential for optimizing power usage, enabling regenerative braking, and providing smooth acceleration. 9. Aerospace and defense. In aerospace and defense applications, motor drivers are used to control actuators in satellite positioning systems, missiles, and unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs. These applications demand high reliability, precision, and durability, often in harsh environments. 10. Research and development, R&D. Motor drivers are used in research labs and development projects where they enable control and testing of various motor types, including DC, stepper, and brushless motors. This makes them valuable in prototyping and experimenting with new designs in automation, robotics, and electronics. 11. Toys and hobby electronics. Motor drivers are also used in remote-controlled, RC, cars, boats, and airplanes, as well as other toys that require motor control. Hobby electronics enthusiasts use motor drivers for DIY projects, including robotics kits, RC devices, and custom-built automated systems. Summary: motor drivers are foundational in applications requiring precise, reliable, and programmable control of motors. Their versatility makes them valuable in diverse fields, from consumer electronics and household appliances to advanced robotics, automotive, aerospace, and industrial automation. When choosing a motor driver, it's essential to consider several factors to ensure compatibility, performance, and reliability with the motor and application requirements. Here are some key considerations. 1. Motor type. Different motor types require specific types of motor drivers. DC motors typically need an H-bridge driver for direction control and speed regulation. Stepper motors require stepper drivers capable of micro-stepping and precise current control. Brushless DC, BLDC motors need a driver with more complex control logic, often with Hall sensor or sensorless feedback support. Servo motors usually need a PWM signal for precise angle control. Some drivers integrate this functionality. 2. Voltage rating. Choose a driver that can handle the motor's voltage requirements. Ensure that the driver's maximum voltage rating meets or exceeds the supply voltage needed by the motor to prevent overheating or failure. Overvoltage or undervoltage conditions can lead to inefficient operation or permanent damage. 3. Current rating. The driver's current capacity should be greater than or equal to the peak current demands of the motor, especially under load. Consider the motor's stall current, which is often several times higher than its rated running current. The driver should be able to withstand brief spikes without overheating or triggering overcurrent protection. 4. Control interface compatibility. Ensure the driver is compatible with the control signals available in your system. Digital, PWM, some motor drivers accept PWM inputs for speed control. Analog, some applications use analog voltage levels for smooth speed control. Serial or I2C interface. These drivers can be controlled over a communication bus, which is useful in complex or network systems. 5. Heat dissipation and thermal management. Motor drivers handling high power generate significant heat, especially under continuous load. Drivers should include heat sinks or thermal pads if needed for cooling, built-in temperature sensors for overheating protection. Poor thermal management can cause performance issues or damage the driver, so ensure adequate ventilation or heat dissipation measures. 6. Protection features. Overcurrent protection prevents damage to the driver and motor by limiting current when high demands are detected. Over-temperature protection shuts down the driver if it overheats, protecting it from thermal damage. Under-voltage lockout prevents operation if the input voltage drops below a safe threshold, which can improve reliability. Short-circuit protection helps prevent damage to the driver and motor in the event of a wiring or motor fault. 7. Direction and speed control requirements. Depending on the application, you may need a motor driver with precise direction control, forward, reverse, and speed control capabilities. PWM control is ideal for smooth and fine-grained speed regulation, while direction control may require an H-bridge setup or specific driver features for bidirectional motor rotation. 8. Size and form factor. In compact systems, size and form factor may limit the choice of motor driver. Select a driver that fits within your spatial constraints while still meeting power requirements. For example, integrated circuit IC drivers are compact and can be embedded in small designs, whereas standalone drivers with large heat sinks may be better suited for high power applications. 9. Cost and availability. Balancing cost with the features and reliability needed for your application is key. High power drivers with advanced protection and control features typically cost more. Consider availability as well. Some motor drivers may have limited supply or long lead times, especially in high-demand markets. 10. Additional features. Feedback support. Drivers with feedback mechanisms, such as Hall sensor support, can help maintain precise control in applications with varying loads. Microstepping, four-stepper motors, enable smoother and finer control, which may be critical in applications like 3D printing or CNC machining. Braking and acceleration control. Some drivers have dedicated features for braking or controlled acceleration, which are helpful for applications requiring rapid stops or starts without damaging the motor. Summary: carefully evaluating these factors ensures that the motor driver can reliably handle the motor's demands while meeting application-specific requirements for control, protection, and efficiency. Making the right choice can enhance performance, longevity, and safety in any motor-driven system. In conclusion, motor drivers are essential components for effectively controlling motors in a wide range of applications, from robotics and industrial automation to consumer electronics and automotive systems. They bridge the gap between low-power control signals and the high-power requirements of motors, offering functions such as speed control, direction control, and protection features. Choosing the right motor driver requires a careful assessment of factors like motor type, voltage and current ratings, control compatibility, and protection needs. Proper selection and configuration of a motor driver can significantly enhance system performance, reliability, and safety. Ultimately, motor drivers empower precise motor control, enabling smooth, efficient operation and extending the lifespan of both the motor and the control circuitry in various applications.